In this part of Ghana, owning a canoe is a big deal. A normal canoe can cost between 12,000 Ghana cedis and 40,000 Ghana cedis. And here, size matters. The bigger ones are able to take about 35 people.
So being rich in the city is often associated with the number of cars you drive or own, and perhaps the number of homes you own. But along the coast here, it's not about the number of cars you drive, but it's about the number of canoes you own. And it will shock you, and indeed it shocked me, discovering that a big canoe could cost as much as 40,000 cedis. The least cost around 12,000 Ghana cedis. And so it's a big business here. The people here tell me affluence here along the coast is often associated with the number of canoes you own.
Kofi Atta has been building canoes for more than a decade. Together with his colleagues, he's able to produce between 10 to 15 canoes in 8 weeks. And as Kofi explains to me, building canoes is a big business along the coast.
400 million.
400 million. Oh, yes, serious. Oh, no, when you are serious,
American.
We sell some for 40,000 and 50,000 cedis. I'm not joking. Even this small one you see costs 12,000. Getting funds for buying a canoe is all about management.
On a BB, Cassepa, be 400, 400 million, be 500, be 450, be 430, it be 350, but on tackle way, 300.
Now, I'm on a towy. I fisherman almost, Cassa.
Oh, yes, can I say your management?
You come together with others to buy it if you can't afford it alone. And there are other things like the net that you have to buy. By the time you are done, you'd have spent not less than 100,000 cedis.
Sir, Pesay, my canoe, or some here board way.
Before you construct a canoe, you need different types of wood, nails, paint, quota, and other materials.
And for the chief fisherman of Mori, a canoe is worth more than a car these days.
If you are having a fishing property, that is canoe, net, and outboard motor, including the crews that you are having fishing property, it costs you about 1.5 billion before you can get that.
That's 150,000.
Yeah, 150,000 Ghanaian cedis before you can have that set of property.
Looking at the cost involved, certainly this is not a poor man's job at all.
How can a poor man maybe build a house? If you are poor, you can't build a house. So if you are poor, you can't get, a canoe or maybe a property to own one. You can't get, yes.
So the next time you visit a coastal town, you may not find many of the trendy cars on the road, but I bet you'll find their own Toyotas and Hyundais on the high seas. Felix Akoyam, Mori, Joy News.